Selena Gomez reveals her kidney flipped and other dramatic transplant details. Selena Gomez received more than a kidney from friend Teresa this summer. In a new interview on Today, the Bad Liars singer opened up about how her friend and donor gave her the gift of life. Before undergoing the transplant this summer, Gomez battled a series of health issues. She had been fighting lupus for 5 years, which she announced she had in 2015, and experienced arthritis, low energy and failing kidneys. "My mentality was just to keep going.